Okay, second thing of the state board. Mr. Wayne's going to explain and he's going to show you how he disinfects the chair. So these are one of the ways you can disinfect the chair. For every customer, what you want to do is, you want to spray your chair down for any germs. Spray it down good. Keep this close by. Okay. Like to have a towel. Have a clean towel. And you wipe your chair down for your client. Sanitation is very important to everybody in the shop.
Sorry, Ricky.